Do you want to annotate your document? If so, then click on Annotations, and a tool palette will appear. You can add text by using the T on the palette. You can increase or decrease the size of the text. Let's listen to what we wrote.
This is text.
You can also use spell check. When you click on the sticky note, you can select the color you would like to use. To draw a line, click on the line tool, then click and drag your mouse where you want the line. Push or pull on the ends of the line to change the dimensions. For drawing a circle, we click on the ellipse tool and push or pull the corners to make the circle. The rectangle tool works the same as a circle. Click on the rectangle tool and then adjust the position of the corners to draw a rectangle or a square. The marker tool creates a color-tinted rectangle that can be repositioned by dragging it to a new position. When you have a four-pointed arrow on your tool, you can use it to drag the object to another position. For the tools without the four-pointed arrow, click on the object and drag it to a different location. The color square shows a large array of colors you can use. Let's use teal, and set our line width to a thicker stroke. And adjust our transparency. Moving the marker on the slide bar adjusts the transparency. To the right is lighter, and to the left is darker. Let's use the freehand tool and write, "Hello." If we want to listen to our document while using annotations, click on the eye on the bottom left of the tool palette, highlight some text, and click Listen. Let's listen.
U.S. territorial acquisitions.
Annotations are automatically saved. To remove an annotation, ensure the tool palette is open, click on the annotation, and then click on the garbage can. Hover to the right of the annotations tool on the left column of tools. You will see Show Annotations and Hide Annotations. We can hide our annotations and then show them. This is a great way to take notes on your document.